Incessant rains in Uttarakhand this week have put the state on high alert. Hundreds of people were stranded throughout the region on Saturday as roads and mountain paths were cut off. The state government has also suspended the Chardham Yatra, which takes pilgrims to the four Himalayan shrines of Kedarnath, Badrinath, Yamunotri and Gangotri.
Heavy and almost continuous rains have lashed most parts of Uttarakhand for last 4 days. And the result is obvious. Flooding, landslides cutting off higher areas and nearly 1500 people stranded at various places. A fresh alert has been sounded off following heavy to very heavy showers in most parts of the state. Mandakini, Sharda, Bhagirathi and Alaknanda are flowing near the danger mark. People living near the banks have been told to move to safer places.
प्रदेश के विभिन्न भागों में भारी बारिश की संभावना है, जो यात्रा मार्ग हैं विभिन्न स्थानों पे बाधित हैं, जिसकी वजह से गंगोत्री में करीब 60 के करीब लोग हैं, लिंचौली में 8 व्यक्ति हैं और बद्रीनाथ में कुछ 45 व्यक्ति हैं।
It has been raining heavily in Uttarkashi. In Rudraprayag, the last 18 hours have seen heavy showers. Heavy showers have lashed Badrinath in Chamori district. Similar is the situation in Tehri. If weather gods are to be believed, respite is still 2 days away.
अभी जो current situation ये है कि अब आगे आने वाले जो दिन हैं उसमें situation ease out होने वाली है. बारिश की intensity कम हो जाएगी, बारिश का distribution कम हो जाएगा, amount कम हो जाएंगे. तो अब जो घबराहट वाला जो सिचुएशन था वो कम हो जाएगा, कल से बारिश में काफी कमी हो जाएगी।
The Chardham Yatra has been suspended as landslides blocked several key roads. The Badrinath Kedarnath road is blocked. Kedarnath Gaurikund road is also blocked. National highway connecting Kedar Valley inundated at two places between Chamoli and Srinagar. There was some good news for the district administration after Yog Guru Ramdev, who was stranded for the past 2 days near Gomukh, reached Uttarkashi with his 450 followers.
ये ठीक है कि बरसात में बीच-बीच में कटाव होता है. अब ये कोई चाहे वो कांग्रेस की गवर्नमेंट हो या बीजेपी की गवर्नमेंट, कोई भी मुख्यमंत्री या प्रधानमंत्री कटाव को तो रोक नहीं सकता.
Even as incessant rains continue, there has been no damage to life and property as the state government was better prepared. Bureau report, Headlines Today.